Ovechkin. Ovechkin with a shot, redirected wide by Kuznetsov.
Heck of a pass there from Ovechkin.
Ovechkin with only one shot on goal tonight. He has had six other attempts blocked by Bruin defender.
Look out.
Marchand with Ovechkin hustling back. And Ovechkin flattens Marchand, who lost his helmet. Picks it back up and heads off to the Bruins bench. And Corralia jumped on. Too many men.
He was fine, though. He didn't touch the puck. The linesman right here, Michel Cormier, signaled that everything was okay.
As Corralia jumped back off, fortunately for the Bruins.
That's how they got caught earlier in the game for engaging in the play.
Now here comes Corralia with Grislyk. And a save by Samsonov.
What a hit, though, by Ovechkin on Marchand. Talk about a major collision here. Marchand gets to the puck, thinks he's going to spin back, and the grade 8 just separates him from his brain bucket. And that is a major collision there. What a great chance there at the other end. Hopefully we'll get a chance to show that pass that Ovechkin made to Kuznetsov on the back door there. Just missed it. It was a wide open net.